Knowledge is power, and you know many things, Murin. You know the secrets of the Battle Magi of Easthaven. You know the spells that fill the world with wonder, and those that burn the flesh of your enemies off the bone. But it isn't enough. The gods owe you justice for what happened to your family. Very well. The Aeon Altar awaits, Battle Mage. The knowledge to set a thousand kingdoms ablaze. How will you use it, Murin?
You've come at a bad time, strangers. Sellswords have taken Tarnum Fortress. A path of pilgrimage is closed until further notice.
Armed bandits! To me, keepers! Guard the pilgrims!
Pilgrims are safe again, thanks to you. I am Verandus, Grand Keeper of Tarnum, and who might you be? I know this isn't what you came here for. But perhaps we can come to an arrangement. My forces are scattered and can't retake the fortress alone. Lend assistance to the keepers and pilgrims you meet, and investigate who is behind this attack. Agree to this, and I'll open the gates for you. Then it shall be done. I urge you to pray to your gods along the path of pilgrimage. They will bring you good luck on your journey.
Understand. Dagas, take you! You stand between the faith.
Humans, please! We are doing this for your protection! We are sworn to keep you safe, you must understand!
Came all the way from East Haven.
You're no keeper, and you sure don't look like a pilgrim. See this red mark? Means I'm here on... Thank you.
Good. I'm Keeper Seagren. I owe you one, milady. We lost the fortress. The guild sellswords hid among the penitents. When we realized what happened, it was already too late. Thank you, milady. I'll be praying for you.